little bit of music, and then just put Celebration, because I cannot believe how squishy Psychic is. Because you didn't have a special form. I might have gone with the fence form, because he was just useless on the thing. You died how you lived, Psychic, quite literally.
I know you guys are wondering, where is the face cam? I'm just trying to like get back to where I was, because I finished grinding this Pokemon up. And I got my little chunky thingy right here. And like I said, next episode, which I might actually do, yeah, might as well. And then, so there you go. So we're gonna hope to catch this Pokemon. So fast forward to Steven, and record another hour and 50 minutes like you've always done. Like I said, the face cam will return once the actual episode starts. Because, we're kind of like, it's still the same day I did the record on the other one, so yeah. Why am I trying to attack? Oh, why am I trying to use the cable? Okay, whatever. It's a trick paper cut anyway. Yeah, we never got this encounter. Alright, so I'm gonna quickly try to catch this Pokemon as fast as possible. Again, William, give me a comment down below of what to name this Pokemon. I'm well aware that it's fast forward. I couldn't do it on purpose because I wasted so much time and it's a reflect move. Especially that Pinkie's just gonna cost me this and get poisoned. You deserve this. Every time Pinkie loses, I'm like, you deserve to be poisoned. Every chance that you get, there you go. So yeah, I got all the Pokemon in this area now. There you go. Oh, for fuck's sake, you just had to wake up, didn't you? Oh, yeah, I make my fucking editing in the next episode a lot longer than it needs to be. Oh, boy. Oh, just fall in the cave. What the actual fuck? Just give up already. Just seeing that I'm doing this, I might as well go into the other cave and see if I get lucky and find a Darkrai. Darkrai!
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
And it's a male.
I've come to talk with
and
you again.
And it's a male.
If it was a female, I would know what to name it, but now I don't, so go right ahead. Matter of fact, I'm never calling, that Pokemon. Yeah, it's a female. Any male. So depressed. You should name it one of my enemies. Any ideas? My name's definitely not a frothy person. But yeah, I might call it one of my enemies because I would rather this person be a female, honestly. You don't need to be sexist. But it's not Darkrai. It's not Darkrai. Well, it's a Pokemon nonetheless, so I'm gonna catch it. Yeah. But like I said, I'm gonna keep using my badge to come back here and see if I get my fucking Darkrai. So every time I win a badge, I count where we all won all badges. Fuck, that means I'll never get my Darkrai. Although I broke this little thing, I just realized. I'm never gonna get my Darkrai on this bitch where you're a guy. If you just go inside the best possible, because there's no point in keeping this now. There you go.
Hi guys, yes, super bright light behind me, big deal. Oh well, I also put the light on over there. But oh well, hi guys, welcome back to some more Pokemon Nuzlocke, Pokemon Black 2 randomizer Nuzlocke. My god, just got 10 times fast. So yeah, we've got a new Pokemon in our team. Yes,
And kick at him. Are you a spy? Why are you giving me options? Thanks.
Alright. And it already counters me. Straight away, without question. Like, the poor guy can't even get one. Here's a guy, yeah, this is a girl. It would be a black version, wouldn't it? Okay, I'm a steel type. Oh, yeah, the reason I like really run with him is because I can use the sandstorm, and I didn't even dig this. He's a steel type, so the sand won't even bug him once. So it's actually a good combo, haha. And the sandstorm will make you lower and lower on health, making it easy kill. I'm trying to get this Pokemon from now. I'm trying to get him a reason. Like, I need a real reason to get something else. So, like I said, give me a comment of what you think Pokemon should be. I want to ask you for Pokemon names. Even you guys on Facebook can, like, start thinking. And I'll even research and see who the fuck you guys are. Like, if you guys are watching an anime or a movie that I don't know about, then I'll just be like, okay. I don't know who that is, but I'm researching it. I guess we'll call it that, because it makes sense. They look the same. Alright. Head a bit. This thing's on... Alright, so it's an ice... we have type magic, I'm pretty sure. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure. So... Whatever way, say time and earthquake you in the face, so this should one-shot you. Sandquake or whatever. I'm thinking about these ones. You're making it hail? Seriously? My poor sand... Are you my poor sand? Oh, well, bye. Okay, goodbye. Oh, I still have fucking... I need to push that off. Alright, he's fighting a bug, which means not to. Mega horn, not a okay. I almost thought it was a rock type move for some reason. Don't know why. Regardless, fire dragon roar. Goodbye. So yeah, I forgot to put stick back on because I was busy obviously grinding.
Yes, nice of you to just talk to me. Very nice. Cause yeah, like I said, oh, there it is. I knew there was a bed that you could sleep on to recover your Pokemon.
Like I said, it's not blind, but it might as well, because I remember when I was lost, I was like, where do you want me to go? I better be careful with one of these rooms, see what I'm... But yeah, we've got, like, loads of teleporters, which I'll definitely use, but I might need to pause for a fucking thingy. Until I find some stuff, although I'm not gonna do this in hours, 50 minutes. You are ground as well as rock, so, I have a method for laser medic, is it is ground infected as ground? I'm infected, ground is infected as ground. I have the biggest inkling that ground is super affected by ground. I believe in you, you're tanky as fuck. I don't know why, the guy from Fairy Tales is tanky as fuck, whatever, mind, he just tickled it. My earthquake is better than yours! Oh boy.
I'm sorry, I kinda forgot to turn on the, turn on the sound, so I'm sorry. This will be the last time I do it, so like I said, when I'm doing the Nuzlocke, Pokemon Randomizer Nuzlocke of Pokemon Black, or, Black or White, whichever one, the first one, because I'm gonna do it in backwards, so I'm sorry. I promise I'll never let this happen again. I'll even leave it turned down next time, okay? So I don't accidentally mute the entire thing. So, to make up for it, I'm going to fast forward all of this. So, yeah. Sorry about that. It will never happen again, I promise. No. Oh, okay, never mind. Yes. Excuse me. Oh, really? How do you not see us? Hi! How did you not see us? How did you not... You are an idiot, dude! Like, what? Oh, okay. Are you blind? Like, what? No, I'm not even gonna press anything. See, I don't care how much editing it is. Ready? I'm not gonna press anything. William, or anybody, honestly, you know, in Facebook too, but also William, because William, like, for some reason, just, I don't know, skips when I'm talking about leaving a comment. I don't know what he's doing. Please give me a comment of what you're fucking doing. But anyway, give me comment when you get a good idea for this Pokemon, because like I said, your ideas are valuable, especially with you guys. You guys might come up with ones too on the Facebook thing. But you, William, can give me a comment down below on my fucking comment thing on YouTube. There you go. Like I said, think first and take your time, because like I said, the other Pokemon they gave me good ideas of are not gonna add be added to my team until they die. Oh yeah, one more thing. When I lose all six of my Pokemon, remember that rule I said, oh, only two Pokemon will die and the rest will still be alive. Nope, get rid of that. See, I got loads of Pokemons. Yep. If I lose all six Pokemon, I just make a completely new team, basically. Yes, I know, when you usually lose all your Pokemon, you have to start all over again. And like I said, I am thinking about doing that, because I can't do a live stream, but I can just legitimately do it, because actually, you guys trust me that I will not fucking cheat the system when I'm not recording. I'll show you any funny moments or anything, but yeah, I will just have to reset and have, like, a new team if that ever happens, which I hope it doesn't.
Okay, first we're gonna put you to sleep. You're probably gonna poison us, probably. You have an idea, but like I said, give me a comment what to call this when I catch it. Don't you mean if, that's pinky. I mean, I'm glad you did that because I'm trying to put you to sleep. And I got this one. Does pinky have some sort of ability? I know I didn't randomize all the abilities because I know the other guy did, and I'm like, I don't like that idea. It just ruins Pokemon, honestly. I like the randomization of the Pokemon, so. Oh yeah, the pinky has an ability that just ignores you, like, I defy logic. Yeah, I don't care what paid, always paid. Pinky, defy logic. I'm glad I called the pinky then. Alright, so. Or maybe I call it like a rare ability. Like, that just sounds rare, honestly. Oh yeah, careful, cause we're in a cave and you are gonna get caught. Don't know what the name is, which I think I do, but I don't. There you go. Give me comment on what to name is. I might have an idea, but still give me some good ideas anyway. I'll still take them into account in my head. But once again, Knuckles is a good one, and Owen. And there's a few other ones that didn't make sense. But I will keep them in account. Night Walker is definitely gonna call the other Pokemon, but like I said, I was asking you if you agree, if that's what the Pokemon should be called. Anyway. You must be playing a game or something while I'm doing this. Ah, there you go. Alright. If it was female, no, that would make sense. I had an idea if it was female, like Urza, but we already have an Urza, but you know, like a Fire Urza? A Fire Persona, is that what it's called? Flame Persona. But it doesn't make sense because she still uses a sword, she never kicks and shit. So yeah, a fire guy that turns into a Blazer King, give me an idea. I'm so glad I got lucky, and that's what you say, he's gonna have a fighting type, I just realized. Please don't. You are like level 46, and I'm like quite higher, right? You want the door? I just pressed it, but you just leave. Put you to sleep, not the other way around. That's not how this goes. I put you to sleep. No, you're trying to catch me, I'm trying to catch you. Okay, so scratch. Oh my god, good job, but you actually hit with that. Oh my god, I was like, what the fuck? Do I have an idea? No, it's probably not 2.3 or whatever. Plus, it makes sense. I go, please, the sandstorm will hit you and you don't want to be in the sand, I'll fuck you. Do you want to be in the sandstorm forever? It really hurts, doesn't it? Just go to this cave boil, I'll have to keep because you're a cave boil. Because I think the dust ball, whatever they're called, I call them cave boil. Yeah, it's called dust ball. Why don't I call them cave boil? Because they're stronger than the ultra ball, what I've learned. I was like, oh, really, they are? Huh. So That's why I bought loads of them on Sword and Shield. So when you're like doing a rave battle or whatever, that counts as caves.
So we'll pick up this.
We'll actually go over here, guys. Again, I don't know if I was too turned on. So yeah, I find it funny how I'm trying to make it look like... So wait, we're in Route 30... Right now, so yes. Oh, this place! Yeah,
I'm here. Is this a new route? Because if it isn't, that means I can't catch Pokemon here. Can I, I get it. Jesus! Dude, come here! Okay, yeah, it's just like a bunch of them. Yeah, let's, I'm not friends with this guy, by the way. I'm not friends with him. I don't know who he is. Why am I helping him? Also, when I first battled him, I don't know who I named this guy. I also asked for a comment about that, and once again, Ling didn't even do that. Like, told me who I named him, but I don't know.
But anyway, and immediately we're gonna switch because that's a grass type. So yeah, that's bye. I'm not making the same mistake every time. Which honestly will switch to Tyrant. Which will switch to you, because I really need to find a new thumbnail. So I need you to be the one to destroy Super Tyrant. Yeah, Tyrant. It goes Tyrant. I'm glad it wasn't Peter, Dad. That's gonna do... I was about to say, that shouldn't do nothing, but that's a crit. Why? Alright. Ooh. I've got two Pokemon, so I might as well boost my speed. I want to boost my speed. Petal Dance. Oh, now you're confused. And I'm gonna throw an Ultra Ball at you. No, I'm gonna flip and heal, because Snip, I don't know what it is. If it's nothing I don't need to worry about against Tyrant, then Tyrant can take another Pokemon down. There it is, Peter Dance. I love a good dance, yay! It's a good thing I have this, but take a prize for the confusion. Oh look, I'm not confusing. Are you just gonna spam Peter Dance now? Well guess what, slowly, but surely you'll die from the fucking... Technically it's the only guy that killed the Pokemon then. No. Tyron has weakened him. Okay, good, at least, wait, him, her. Oh, no, that Pokemon, you see that Pokemon? If I caught that Pokemon, I would've named it that plant thingy from Sonic that you just told me. But I have a better idea for the other one. Oh, you dumb fuck up. That's a psychic type. Is... Goodbye. Yeah, so Tyron might be getting it now. That's a double kill. Oh.
I mean, I know the storm kind of killed the other one, but still! Wait, what? No heal, no rest, no nothing? Give me a... thank you! Okay, can I, no? Can I heal for 2 minutes? Remember, I don't know him. I don't know him. I don't... Okay, bye! I mean, I can get a roughly... grass one, because I didn't do that yet.
Alright, so where did my partner go? Oh look, a rock. Oh look, a rock. Never mind, nothing's here. You wanna lose? Alright, so he went... Oh, whoa, I don't wanna go this way! Stop! Oh, Tyron has been busy. I think I know what happened here. I wonder what the flip just happened around here. So much ice out of nowhere. I wonder what could have caused that. Oh yeah, that name would be perfect because of how easy he just freezes everything. If you know, it's a guy that literally froze, like, pretty much everything... to get one thinking it was a demon. There's a hint, but you might know, just for Veritaire. I'm using Ice Wizard. A very strong weight. Technically it is because he has magic and they call it magic. He never had a curse. There's another hint. But that is if I get him, that is, because like I said, everything is random. Hi! I was lost for at least a second. Hi. What's the, so yes, this is why I didn't call my friend, because he literally just left me to deal with these two. Yeah, I know, that person will still be called, Versus Friend, a cat girl, which I was like, really? I mean, I understand that she has a cat form, but honestly, Lizana has, like, stressful for everything, so yeah. She's not technically a cat. Cool. Alright, let's see. Dark, normal, I don't see any reason to switch, I think? I don't know. I don't know. That's the thing, though, I don't know. But I do know what to do with you, so bye-bye. Alright, Shadow Punch. Bugs, I'm pretty sure that's interested on Dark as well. Yep, bye-bye. Double Slap. Okay, I think. Oh, crit, nicely done. Alright, what else are you gonna throw? Ghost. Oh, I have a remedy, it's called Crunch. Wait, I might have fucked up. You'll have a fighting type move. You better not die, any of you, because I have full faith this time. Like, full faith. But I've heard this full faith will actually get me to lose one of you, and I don't want that to happen. So please don't let it happen. I actually give you the hope. Please, don't let it happen. Buzz buzz on that one. Goodbye. Please, one shot. If you don't type move against the ghost, it's super shit, it's still alive. Fuck. Nightshade on a bug and steel, so that should do nothing, that's good. Okay. I know what you guys are thinking, I'm gonna heal. I was like, wait a minute, I think I'll use an earthquake, but that won't hit the other guy, because he's like floating, honestly. So yeah, heal Tyron. Hail, fuck you. And crunch? Yes? Yes? Good. Oh my god, I was actually scared, but I had a full faith in these two. Honestly, I don't
Double haha. If I can actually go haha. Haha. Maybe
going to choose this one because I was a Pokemon and Steel. Wouldn't, well, Steel and Bug, but regardless, the Pokemon Steel. But it's all or nothing. See? And the fucking Sandstorm would be nothing to use, well. But I don't want, yeah, I think Tyrone's definitely getting it today. I have to look for a picture of Tyrone that's like, has the background, like. Okay, it's getting really scary. But yeah, like I said, let me put Ursa in front because he literally goes down so fast. I really need to. It looks up to me, it would either be like Lucario or called Ursa. Because, you know, the sticker, you guys could get up a sword. You know, at least Lucario does like loads more damage and can actually, like, you know, then again, can be one killed by Fly-type moves or, you know, well, regardless, I'm leaving with Ursa. Because I don't like how she almost got one-shot hit. Hello. I did heal everyone, right? At least I'm not good. So I didn't only shoot myself. Alright, you got one Pokemon. Why? I can't believe with Ursa. My Fly-type. Oh, okay, hang on, let me just go on the computer. There you go. Why? No, seriously, why? Oh my god, the chances. Why would probably leave her with half health, which is kind of silly, because, yeah, I'm not sure. This is what first happened earlier. Bye-bye. Oh, you got 30. Bye-bye. Sorry, I'm recording today, little girl. Alright. So, yeah, I'm still gonna heal no matter how much damage I took. Hello? I'm still gonna heal no matter how much damage I took. Oh my god, was this fucking game stuck with the chances of them, like, oh, look, so he switched to a different flying type. I wonder what I'm going to do. Looks like a human eyes. Oh, I'll be taking this. Alright. And just like any gym, I'm gonna battle every trainer I see. Hello, oh, look, there's a healer person. Well, I don't know why you'll heal the enemy. Is he working with you guys? Like, or maybe you forced him and that's why he helped me. Alright. You got two Pokemon. I mean, could you please believe in the Pokemon that I'm more comfortable for Earth to fight? Like, and stop making me choose Purple Heart. Obviously, I don't need to use Purple Heart. I can use. Wait. Yeah, I can use you. Oh, they say something to use Purple Heart. But, I was like, what's the chance of some type of actually threatening against this Pokemon? Not very high. Again, I don't know why I did a lot. You're ground. I'm gonna say this again. You are ground type. Why does that hurt? Goodbye, yeah, I had a feeling that Earthquake would one-shot you. I knew it. I was like, I wonder what Pokemon will be showing. Keep something that's super effective on this Pokemon? 100% yes. And like I said, I believe in... Do I believe in tankiness or do I believe in Sankip? Sankip, Sankip, tankiness, Sankip, Sankip. I think I got the Sandstorm blowing, so yeah. I believe... Sankip! This is not Sankip. Why did you call it Sankip? That doesn't make any sense. Well, sort of does, but not really. Why? Because they use Aqua Ring, because I was too busy thinking, no, it's not Sankip. It's called Tyrant. It's Fairy Tail. You know, the Celestic. And I'm running out of moves. I could use Bug Buzz or Steel Type moves. Well, no, Steel Type won't do much, nothing to do with the next trap, I think. We'll do Bug Buzz and see what happens. We'll just try other methods to see what will work and what won't. That did okay. I'm pretty sure that this won't hurt. Okay, I'm over. I'm not. So yeah, Tyrant, looks like you're getting it. Not Sankip. Tyrant, you idiot. I think aside, because he was a useless Pokemon, which means before him to be not useless, because, wow, he died so fast. Heal, I don't care. But this guy has to heal, but I have to battle him first, because he will not heal my Pokemon without a fight. Well, without killing my Pokemon, like, okay, I need to kill a few of your Pokemon, then I'll heal you. How's that for a deal? What the fuck, could you please stop throwing Pokemon that are against what the type that Earth is? Like, why? Could you stop with that? Well, here's the problem, no, you'll levitate me. Yeah, I see that. Well, then again, you might not be levitating me due to using a move. Regardless, I'm not taking any chances this time. Isn't it better that you don't have the Sandstorm blown straight away? That is another reason that I switched, because that move just one-shots Earth for some reason. So, but regardless, I don't want to one-shot you. This little... Oh, wait, aren't you Steel? Oh, yeah, it seems like you're in the lock on. You have Zap Cannon, aren't you? Oh, well, to check potion. Of course you would. You have Zap Cannon, don't you? You have Zap Cannon, don't you? You have Zap Cannon. You have Zap Cannon, don't you? Please don't Zap Cannon, let me just throw you first. Thank you. Alright. Maybe I'm gonna try to go through this first. Like I said, this is gonna be an hour and 50 minutes, and then I could make it longer if I could, if I could think logically. Why would you kill a Pokemon anyway? Aren't you working with these guys? Oh, well, I guess you don't like these guys as much. Hi! Oh, there's two. Well, wait, no. I would know. Please tell me it's also randomized, but I think I know why there's two Pokemon there. Oh, no, one of them is not like the other. Don't do Destiny Bomb, please. Like I said, once I see Pokemon, I'm super comfortable with Ursa leading. Which I'm not comfortable with right now, so no. I'm not comfortable, so I'm not leaving Ursa. I'm gonna put this Pokemon in this. Okay, let's go. Okay, slightly worrying, at least by the fence. Here's a good earthquake, that'll probably one-shot you. I think it's gonna be another move, but I think, nah. This probably might one-shot you. Yeah. I really think that this might work, actually. Oh, okay, I was wrong. Like, I don't know if you have, like, the ability to levitate or not. I think I can do this. Never mind, I didn't. I thought I'd done this, that scared me a little. Goodbye. Okay, goodbye. Jesus, that scared me. I thought I was going to be infected for some reason. I don't know why. Who are you? One of these Pokeballs aren't like the other. One of these Pokeballs not like the other. Never mind, they were both the same. Okay, good. Jesus Christ. Get the shit out of here. Is there a reason that I'm doing this? Like, why am I doing this again? I mean, it's a mini puzzle. It's like a small little puzzle. Honestly, why did I waste a potion when I can just go to this guy? Seriously. Alright, go downstairs. Beat the living crap out of everyone else. Hello? How you doing? Can you please lead with a Pokemon? And I'm like, well, then again, if you lead with a fight that Pokemon, it's still scary because they might have this, like, little kind of fucking explosion. Or you can lead with a Pokemon that Arisa will do nothing against. You know, Arisa just, like, being, like, swapped around over and over again. Alright, I have... two options? Nope, I think you definitely do another thing this time. This time, I'm pretty sure I'm correct. So, Natsu, burn it. Wait. No, please. Okay, I need to hurry up and kill it quickly. That's reflecting me, I'm pretty sure. I need to kill it quickly. Give it my rock side move, now that I think about it. Okay, I know that's a reflective move, that's why I got scared a little. I got scared a little there. Okay. Good job, Natsu. Good job, I thought that was a reflective move. Well, it is. I'm pretty sure I should do a physical attack, because that will do more damage. So that's payback, isn't it? So that's payback. So yeah, let's pick up this. Well, fuck me then. Shit, I don't know what to do, I cannot move. So that's the game you want me to do. Got it, there you go. Fuck it. Wait, now I blocked it. No, I didn't. Wait, yes I did. Wait, what? I'm confused. Oh, never mind. I can do this, and then I'm trapped. Oh boy, here we go again, guys. Here we go again. Keep on being lost like a dumbass. Oh, because who doesn't like that, huh? Did I buy the trainer on the outside? I don't know, but I didn't buy you. Hi. And like I said, once I buy all the trainers, I'm gonna fucking skip fast forward until we get this stupid puzzle out of the way. Not bad. Especially I went through hell on the other game, so... yeah, this Pokemon was gonna be named, no, it's a surprise. I'll give you a hint. She used... wait, that's a spoiler. She calls Lucy Big Fist. There you go. That's pretty obvious. But if, like, she doesn't get it, say okay if you get it. Right now. Don't make me stay, but I will just do this. Say okay, if you know. If you don't know, just put dots in. Or a question mark. But if you do know, then say okay. Right now. Think about it. And then, type it. Right now. Do it, and if you haven't, I'm gonna literally be a little annoyed because, I mean, if you guys don't get it, I understand why, so I'm not rushing you guys. Lynn's a friend of mine, it's just, for some reason, Tina's a friend of mine, and it annoys me that when he doesn't listen when I say, comment. Main Pokemon, yeah, that takes a couple of brain power, but me asking questions, they don't take any brain power. What the fuck? Well, this is it, well, whatever, anyway, there you go. Say okay, or question mark. I don't know. Oh yeah, finally, it's Pokemon that Arisa can actually deal with. So let's stun it. Yes, this attack's pretty good, I'm good. And Arisa can finish it off with that. Oh, there you go, Arisa, you finally got a kill. Congratulations. Now we're gonna sleep. To you. I like stick, it's more realistic because, hey, I'm gonna throw this fire type. Are you gonna switch? Yes. I like stick better because you didn't do that. I watched the anime, they didn't do that. Also, I like stick because it's a little more challenging. Even though myself are challenging enough, especially random ones. But I like stick. Stick is my favorite thing. I like stick because I'm gonna one shot you. That's because you're powering up, that's why, wait a minute. Well, that's special defense though. Oh, this is physical, so bye. Alright, we're gonna leave it with another Pokemon now. We'll probably leave with him again, and I'll just be more cautious. Oh, you have the card, thank you! I didn't know you had the card! But yeah, we're gonna leave with Natsu, actually, because Natsu kinda needs to be a higher level than all the rest of them, because, well, not as purple heart, because that's actually the same one. Yeah, I know that Natsu is... well, then again, that's probably why you shouldn't, because he's technically a higher level than everything else. Just ignore me. Oh, shit. Am I trapped? No, I'm not. Ha-ha. I hope I battled that trainer over there. I better have. Oh, fuck me. I love a good puzzle, but like I said, I should be triggered because guess what? I forgot I didn't use my potion. Yeah. If this takes me any longer, I might actually do an hour 15 minutes on this one. Because this has just been me constantly lost. But like I said, I've been through worse puzzles. Worse puzzles. There is
such a thing called worse puzzles. You hear me? There is such a thing called worse puzzles. Who knows? I might be doing this correctly. Yeah, I didn't battle you. I had a feeling. And like I said, this is actually asking me to battle everyone, because one of them has the key card or whatever. Of course you could look it up and be like, battle that one and then be... oh no, why? Damn it, why? No, 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 I have no answers for you, none. Oh, and I have one, but it's called Purple Heart, and Purple Heart will just attack you like crazy. Because the others, I'm not sure. Jesus, no! Ay, 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 I could put, Kyurem in, I think. Are you sure? It might have a ground type move. Good point! Purple Heart, Purple Heart, I need you! Blizzard. The good thing it's not sheer cold. Now here's another question. What move shall I use? Fine, I'll use this. Okay, that did more than half. Ow. Beep. Like, that thing is tanky as fuck. If I didn't have the specs, that attack would kill me. That thing only has, like, what? Probably one weakness? Which, wait, what weakness would it be? It's ice and water. Fighting? I mean, Knuckles would be good. Like I said, yeah, I'm going to name that Pokemon Knuckles once I actually need to put up another Pokemon in. Which, like I said, when one Pokemon dies, another one joins. And if the whole team dies, then a new team is born. Which I don't want that to happen. No, let's not have that happen. I like the idea of not letting that happen, like, at all. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, anyway, I think I battle everyone. I mean, just in case I did, I'm actually going to stop the video and, like, do this. Well, not stop the video, you know what I mean. Steven, the puzzle's obvious. Like, oh my god, are you... You did it, but I missed the trainer. You did it, though, but I missed the trainer. You have nowhere else to go. You have to go forwards. No! That trainer, though. All the Pokemons that have died through me constantly battling trainers. No, fine. Progression it is. Did I even heal? Okay, I guess progression it is then. Oh boy, hi. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, definitely. Okay, so be right back, guys. I'm going to pause this to make it even easier for me to not to edit this. So be right back. Actually, I think I have the card for it. Wait, what? Oh no, don't do this to me. Oh. What? I have to type down a thingy? What? Be right back. Okay, I've got to this guy now. Hello, you want to battle me? I don't want to do that random typing. Like, can I have two key cards instead and be like, swipe, swipe, done? Because I don't want that. Hello! Wait a minute. Why would I call this thing Racer? I was thinking about calling this thing Racer, but now I'm not so sure. It has three heads. I'm not so sure I'll be able to take this down. Burn, whatever Pokemon I would have named this thing. If I ever bump into it. Bye-bye. Alright, do you have the second key card? Because I do not want... Oh, God. Oh, God. Are you okay, Steven? What the fuck do I do? I don't know what to do. My brain is like... Like, my brain, like, is like, what do I do about this situation? Like, there's a guy over there that I need to kick his ass. But I don't know how. How does one kick ass when they can't even get to him? Never mind, I already kicked your ass, I just remembered. But did I kick your ass? That's the question. Did I kick your... Excuse me, controls. There you go. Hi, could you have the other card? Because I don't want to fucking type that bullshit down. Thank you very much. Remember, this used to be a kid's game, so... Well, it is a kid's game, but still. I've been swearing, so don't... Shit! No! Why you? Oh, God. Wait, I'm not leading with it. Oh, wait. This is even worse than... I'm not taking any chances. Ever since that mistake of me not knowing what that item truly was talking about, I thought it was Focus F or whatever it was, the one that actually leaves you with 1 HP, but it was actually an item that stops KO move from one-shotting. Nope, I'm not taking any chances, because when I did do that, basically Earth had died and I felt really annoyed and depressed and angry that I didn't counter death, but then this time I told you that no matter what, even if that stupidity ever happens, it will, okay, just gonna do this again. That's an ice type, wait, that's a psychic or ice type move. Well, this is gonna do something to you, right? Good. Because honestly, I'm stuck on this move, honestly, so just take it, please, take it. Goodbye. I mean, yeah, Purple Heart can be like the... What the... No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. What's wrong, Steven? They're mentioning numbers. They're saying numbers. No, I don't like it. Oh, God. Are you okay, Steve? What's this about 9? What? What are you talking about? Oh, God. Kill me now, kill me now, kill me now, kill me now. Be right back, because I have to type something, apparently. I thought kicking all of your fucking asses was the solution to my problem. But it isn't, which I don't know why it isn't. It would have been so easier if it was, because I would have been really happy. You have no idea the amount of happiness I would have had if that was just the answer. Like... I don't need to type down bullshit. Oh God, please. Oh, I didn't mean to go towards it, you dumbass. Oh my God, no. You said something about 9. I already went past all of the stupid puzzles in another game. Quite literally, I've been through hell through puzzles through another game. So why? What's that got to do? Oh my God, I don't know what the fucking code is. I don't know what the code is. I'm willing to fucking burn myself. Oh. You're okay, Steven. You're okay. I'm actually not. Wow, I can't believe this game actually can make me angry. Wow, I never knew that was actually a thing you can do. Okay, I tried a YouTube it. Guess what? I have to go talk to those assholes about what the fucking code door number is. And it's random. It's random. I'm going to say it again. It's random. I mean, the guy did say he gave some numbers of what the other ones might be. So, something about a 9. So, I'm actually going to go back on it. Steven, you're cheating. I don't give a shit. I've already been triggered by fucking puzzles on the other game, which was still fun, by the way. I'm not gonna let fucking Pokemon be added to that list. So be right back. Remember when I said that I was gonna gladly do this game again? You know, like, have fun doing it all over again. No! Well, I never said that, but holy shit. 9909. And I can't remember, but like I said, I have a funny feeling I accidentally randomized that, because the guy literally had all the codes for the normal one. For some reason, I randomized that too. Or maybe that was always random. I hated that so much. It wasted so much of my time and life. Thank you, Pokemon, for making me hate you. Thank you. I always wanted you to make me hate you. Thanks. I didn't want to feel love, I wanted to feel hate. Thank you. Thanks. So, I have no respect for Pokémon Black 2 now. I have none. I have none. That was bullshit. That was just bullshit. Hi. I have this fast forward still. Sorry that I'm in a bad mood now. Because I think that that whole thing was random regardless. Or maybe it's because I did randomize everything. I don't know. Honestly, I don't care. I'm too pissed off to even fucking care, honestly. I honestly am so angry that I don't care that I use Purple Heart. I'm sorry, but this game just put me in a bad mood. Thank you for having such a stupid... I mean, it might be my fault. I might have, like, super randomized it. Who knows? But honestly, who cares? Because that's just stupid. So what if you powered up? If you miss, I'm not in the mood for misses. I'm not. Don't worry. If any Pokemon dies, it will still count. I don't know why that didn't kill you. And yeah, you poisoned me. Congratulations. I don't need to be worried too much because this will kill you. And then I'm just going to switch. And if I don't switch, then I'm just going to heal while you tickle the next Pokemon that comes up. Because I don't care. I'm too pissed off. I will not lose a Pokemon, though, from my anger. I promise you that, at least. So, yeah. I'm just going to use a... No. I'm going to use... Wait for it. Max thingy. I'm pretty sure that takes away that too, right? What do you know? It didn't. I'm trying to get rid of the stupid, and that's on. I'll be in a good mood in a minute. I promise. There you go. It was that one. Okay, there you go. I'm in full fighting order. I have a magical fucking thing to the... I'm so pissed. Oh yeah, I'm stuck to this move. Never mind, have this again. Never mind, that's tickling you, so I guess I'll switch. Are you okay, Steven? Are you okay? I'm fine. And I forgot to charge my phone, so... Give me a second. I do see that. Honestly, I don't care. I'm too angry. This game... I can't believe it, honestly. It's a Pokemon game. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, let's... I mean, Pinky hasn't had a fucking time, but... Nah. Pretty sure Steel will be like, water. Steel is, like, good to make roofs and shit. Right? Try attack. I'm sorry I'm in angry mood now. Holy shit, I was about to end the video, because I was like... Okay, if you guys see what the problem is, please tell me. But I saw the code. It was 9. Well, no, I didn't. I talked to everyone. I tried to read it very carefully, like, try to read it. Like, so that's the first... If that killed, because I'm pretty sure that's a ground type water move, right? Or maybe I'm wrong, it's a pure water. Fucking kidding me. What did I say a minute ago about missing? Kyrim. I understand. Muddy water, just like about your accuracy. But, you see, I'm not in a fucking good mood. Kill it. You're gonna be a much higher level, I don't give a shit. Congratulations, calm, Steven. It's almost the end of the video, so you guys don't need to worry about my slipping bad mood. Thanks for throwing another water type at me. It's a good thing you did that, because I'm too angry to care. Okay, good. You died. Congratulations. I hated your place. Your place sucks. I mean, I might have randomized your other thing. And I'm getting... Am I going to get a legendary encounter? It better be a good one, because I'm so pissed. I'm so fucking pissed. Wow. I know. Let's make it a fucking fair fight. Yes. Let's totally make... I think I did. I don't know. I'm pretty... Give me a... Alright, I'm not in a good mood, so please give me a comment if you guys know that that was always random and numbers always change. So I know that there's like three different combinations. The guy I'm watching literally had all three of them typed down and I tried all three of them. None of them worked. So tell me if it was always fully random or did I fuck up? Because I tried all three and, well... It's over. We're done. I can't free Kyron. Hi, you want to battle me? Do I press a button? Oh, do I leave? I'm just going to press a button. I'm going to press a button. No more of your stupid... Oh my god. I bet he plays puzzle games for a living, that fucker. Calm, Steven. Oh, you... Hi, can we not battle yet? I kinda need to check something. I'm pretty sure I got like Pinky in the... Do you know what? Pinky should be in the lead regardless, because you see, there's a thing called sing and annoy other trainers because I don't care. I'm so angry. Pinky will put me in a good mood. Right, Pinky? Please, Pinky, your job is to make people smile, right? Yes, and like I said, I knew about him being in one of them, which is kind of interesting, but yeah, he's been helped. Oh, and he's got well, this is going to be interesting, it's kind of like a big battle, and it's a bug Pokemon. That'll immediately start buffing. Sorry, Pinky, I know you were in there for a minute, literally a minute, but yeah, that Pokemon was going to start buffing, I remember. So, not to destroy it. I literally need to focus now. I knew it. See, I called it. I fucking called it. I knew you would start buffing. I knew it. I was like, you're gonna start buffing now, aren't you? And it was like, well, duh. So, yeah, no. Might for me. Oh, you're a steel type. Well, you're dead. Yeah. Oh, I think I know what we call that. I think me and William know. Like I said, I don't... Oh, really? How do you live? But yeah, me and William knows what to call that from Sonic, right? So I don't watch Sonic, but I do know about the little, like, thingy. Kind of looks like it with the head thing on it. You know, that little thing you have to collect a bunch of them, and they're like little baby flying things. Like, I don't know what they're called. William should know. I'm not doing a good job explaining what they look like. Burn, please. Bye-bye. Nazi's gonna destroy you all, even though Nazi's already got a fucking... Nazi's gonna be switching now... to this. Purple heart. Okay, come on. Scrap, really? Because it could have, like, a rock-type move. That's why I switch. But there's also Earthquake. Which would do nothing to Natsu because he's flying around. He's happy. Okay. He permanently got happy attached to him. That's why he's flying. And once again, we're gonna switch. To you. I'm so glad I got so many answers for so many Pokemons. I'm so glad. Even though you grinded too much, I'm not grinding anymore. It just this makes me not... Oh, you're powering up. Well, I know what for one... I know 100% fact that this is going to one-shot you because you're grass and dark. And they both don't like... Bug! Bye-bye. Come on. You're supposed to be like, what, either, he's either the leader or, like, the... Now he might, I can't remember fully, but like the other guy's reading it, even that he talks a lot, and I'm just fast forwarding him because he just talks about random shit. At least you know, and he shouts a lot. He, like I said, so you know what I'm talking about? A guy that shouts a lot and he has his throat, like, you know, and he talks a lot about random stuff. Good, you do know him. I can't remember what his channel's name. This is a I realized.
What are you gonna do?
Everyone, say hello to the Nuzlocke killer. I'm not kidding. I was like, I watched other randomizer Nuzlocke. And when this Pokemon shows up, Pokemon do definitely die.
Because I murder Pokemon.
Fuck.
Yes. There's nothing you can do. Oh, you gotta try to fly.
Well, I do have an answer.
No. I'm preventing you from fixing.
Oh no, he is a... Oh no, he has that ability too. I forgot.
What is your
shit?
Hey, I'm in a destiny bond here. That's right. Or maybe I'll never
Tyron?
Right in the face.
You will have the thumbnail no matter what.
But if you hurt me,
I hope you don't die.
Well,
I really
that
do.
Pokemon's dead.
But I think death is coming for you.
What are you gonna
do? Wobbuffet's here. Wobbuffet's safe.
Wait.
Someone's going to die. And this is why I grinded. Look. Wait. Kyron. So that wasn't even a crit? Kyron, you're getting it. You're definitely getting it because that thing can kill you. It has mostly reflective moves. It can learn like mostly reflective moves and Destiny Bond. If that didn't one shot, Kyron would have been dead. I'm pretty sure. But it one shotted, so Kyron's definitely. What am I saying yes about? Okay, whatever, I just want to get this fucking. I hate your place. I hate it.
It's because you have everything randomized, you idiot.
Sorry, I didn't know what I was doing. I liked the ability to randomize everyone's names, which I hope I did. Like I said, if you guys saw some funny names, let me know in the comments down below or Facebook. But William, comments, please. Actually listen to when I actually fucking say it. But yeah, I don't know if what we have to do now, hopefully not a fucking code again. Oh, okay. I'll actually end it when we get out of this fucking hellhole. I am not wanting to stay here for any longer. I do not. I mean it. I do not. Do I have to go in this stupid chair? Do I have to row the boat? Do I have to row the boat? Do I have to leave? I don't know. I hate everything. I hate this fucking place. Can I fucking free this Pokemon, please? Kyron, you're free. Kyron, you're free. Fuck's sake. What the fuck do I have to do now? Yeah, I beat your leader. Fuck off. I dropped my phone. Oh no, yeah, he's the leader. He's the leader. Alright, so I'm sorry if this was a lot longer. Then I guess I'll do it like if there's like a big, big battle ahead. So expect me to do that a lot. So yeah. I'll try to fast forward other moments, especially when I'm fucking lost. No. You come back here. Honestly! Okay, we'll battle this guy and then I'll end it. I'll go over there and check, because, you know, if this is slightly longer, I'm sorry. I'll have to chipmunk mode even Pokemons that I'm catching, even Pokemon battles, I'm afraid, if that's the case. Because I want this to be at least close to an hour and 20, if not hour and 30. And this thing's ground, which means I don't know why I'm talking like that. I thought you were normal, but you're not, I think. Even so, Purple Heart will demolish you. That's not as scary as I thought it was. Yeah, like I said, I'll hurry up and beat these other trainers. I was wrong. It wasn't super effective, so you must have been normal then.
Maybe. I'm going to switch to a Pokemon you're
so
not going to be happy with. Electric Pokemon. Damn. Well, it doesn't matter because... Light Screen. That also doesn't matter because... Once I actually get to do it. Earthquake. Goodbye. Alright. And like I said, the next episode will only be recording for an hour, I promise. You will have a fighting type move. Shit, I hate normal types. Fuck. Purple Heart, don't die. I didn't heal you, but I need you. I'm looking at that. Overheat? Really? You're gonna have something else, but I need to actually heal Purple Heart because Purple Heart is in crit range if I'm not careful. So Purple Heart heal. I don't know fully what this thing's type is, but you know, it's you're just spamming overheat. Okay, what? Yeah, there it is. Wow. You called it, Steven. Remember when you said about a fucking crit? Well, there it is. There's your fucking crit. Why wouldn't they be a crit? And like I said, sorry that there's a lot of editing, Steven. You'll have to do it straight away. And you might not have time doing your Dead Space thing. Finishing your Dead Space 1. Oh, that's not a fire type move. That's a dragon type move. That's outrage, isn't it? I was wrong. I'm an idiot. I'm going to use Surf, because I know you're not a dragon. That was outrage. I'm an idiot. And you're dead. No, please leave me alone. Alright, I'll defeat these three and then actually end it. So if you guys want to see the next episode of when I battled the other guys, so like I said, there's a lot of editing. Sorry, Steven. Wait, actually, I should end it. Fuck. Well, it's too late. Fine, just edit, just fast forward any other moment. So I'm sorry if there's loads of chipmunk modes. Hell, one of the people were laughing about my voice sound like this, like... Yes, like this. Like a look at this. Yeah. So yeah, there's a lot of editing for you, Steven. A lot. So I'm sorry, the future, you got a lot of editing ahead of you. Okay, yep, I don't care. I really don't. So could you, like, fuck off? Like, quick attack? Okay, take this. Goodbye. And of course you would have that, so I have the other answer for it, which is this Pokemon. Ah, wait, you're also bug, but I also have fire type moves as well with this Pokemon, for some reason. No, that is even better! Faster. So like I said, I'm going to battle these three trainers and then end it. Because, I actually realized I've added the other three things in. And that one-shotted you. I love that. Good. Good job. Okay, come on. Kyrim's still getting it, though. Kyrim's going to be switched immediately, though. My heart, no. Sorry, Urza. I believe in you, but I believe in crits as well. That will happen. And then you die, so no. Thunder Kick. Wait, is Thunder Kick a thing? I mean, even if Urza was a flying type, that would hurt a lot. Extrasensory, you are dead! Wait a minute. Don't you fucking dare. I had a feeling the other one would be like, alright, your Pokemon's are weakened. I'm gonna kick your ass now. No, please. Alright, so like I said, there's gonna be loads of chipmunk modes. Well, one of the people that doesn't actually have a Gmail, I'm guessing, literally said, like, they like how the part that my voice sound like a chipmunk or something like that. So yeah, expect a lot of those. Because this is extra long. Alright. You're dark. I forgot to turn that off. But you're dark. Which means you're dead. So yeah, I wanted to at least battle the boss, but I forgot this happened and I was like, oh shit, yeah. Mean look. Well, it only works if that Pokemon stays alive. So, but it's not gonna be alive for long, so goodbye. And Kyurem completely sure. Take this. Oh yeah, that thing's tanky. I remember battling Luna with on Sword and Shield, and that thing can be so tanky. I'm not that worried about you. Because I have a fire attack move as well. How about you? I was thinking, should I be worried? Focus Blast. Yes, I should have. Goodbye. Kyurem, you're definitely getting it, because holy shit. I'm not getting rid of that fire type move unless you get a special one. Because you're higher than special, even that your flipping thing powers up your physical, which is weird. Wait, no laughing matter, Steven. Earthquake. I was like, please. Police, and then I was like, wait, earthquake. So no, Nazi. Wait, it's grounded! Mother, please don't be grounded! Please let me say that you are 100%, grass? Like, you know, that would be nice. You know, being grass. Grass is good. Also, I hate how this Pokemon doesn't exist in the Sword and Shield. So there you go, guys. So that's the end of the video, I'm afraid. We'll defeat these two, get this cutscene probably, Was this fast forward? Oh well. If I lost the Pokemon, then I deserved it. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to battle the leader now. But I'm gonna end it there, actually. So that's the end of the video, whoopee-doo. So for the love of God, give me a comment when I say comment. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, as I said, say question mark or I got it or something like that. And like I said, as for the Facebook people, give me a comment on the Facebook thing if you don't have a Gmail. Anyway, bro, high five. That's the end of the video. Extra work for Steven, so expect a lot of chipmunk modes, especially one of you liked it, which was someone on Facebook. So anyway. Bro, high five, and that's it. Touch down this minute this far, right now, quickly, before it goes. There it goes. So, bro, bye. I can't press the button.